I had to wake up at 4 a.m. to catch a 6 a.m. flight in order to be here for all the early events, which is fine by me because the show is on. Let's get down to business. It's going to be fun.
Hi, I'm Miguel.
And I'm Garrett.
And you're watching IMEX Episodes.
This is where you get to experience firsthand what it's like to participate in IMEX America.
And in this episode, we're talking about how business gets done at IMEX America.
Exactly, because one of the things that really fascinates me about this show is the way the booths look. You see all these big aisle booths with all the little tables. What happens at these little tables?
So at the little tables, really, there's lots of business appointments going on. It's all about meeting face-to-face and discussing business.
All right. Now, another format of doing business here at IMEX is the group presentations. We went on a mission to find out what is the secret to a good group presentation.
You cannot cram their heads with just facts and figures. You have to, you know, and make them enjoy your presentation and live with it and have a good time and laugh and do something that they can memorize.
Key thing, know who your audience is. Never assume people know anything about your destination. And you want them to come back. You want them to ask additional questions.
All kinds of little things that help people relax and learn at the same time and play. I think playing is a very important and nice way to learn about something.
The infrastructure that we have, giving them the confidence that we can deliver incredible business events for them. So just be genuine, share stories and share the experiences that you had.
We make it educational in the fun. So people are really learning a lot about Holland and they don't even know that they're learning about Holland. So they take in a lot.
Well, we're trying to do something called Kororo and Kai, which is a chat and a snack. So it's really informal. We just want to have a conversation. So here we're just slowing everything down, have some food, have a glass of wine and relax.
I suppose the basis of our presentation today was all about memories, but also interacting with our fantastic Irish musicians who've flown in specially to be here today. They're currently learning how to play the Irish drum, which is called a baron. We'll have fantastic new Irish musicians going forward in America.
When it comes to the end of the afternoon here at the show floor of IMEX America, Miguel, what happens?
Well, there's entertainment, there's drinks, there's food, and there's networking. And really, the business continues. Some would say that this is where the real business happens.
I would say business starts now in the evening, don't you think so? With the networking, with the opportunities. Obviously, we've been working hard throughout the day, but the business definitely moves on now in the evening as well.
So with that, we come to the end of another IMEX episode. Thanks for watching. Miguel, what are we going to do?
We're going to go and do some networking ourselves, maybe even have a drink or two.
Let's grab a drink, and we look forward to see you in the next IMEX episode.
See you soon.